कृतारि वञ्चने दृष्टिः येनाञ्जनमलीमसा अच्युताय नमस्तस्मै परमौचित्य कारिणे. लास्ट् वीक् वि सा टिल् रससंकरं. नौ वि स्टार्टिङ्ग् वित् द व्याकरण सेक्षन् वेर् क्रियापद औचित्यं एण्ड् क्रियापद अनौचित्यम् इस् बीङ्ग् डिस्क्रैब्ड् हियर्. सो फस्ट् हि गिव्स् अ as always, like how he started with the pada dosham, he gives a definition and an upama as to why it is necessary for a kriya to be appropriate. Sagunatvam suvrittatvam sadhuta cha virajate kavyasya sujanasya iva yadi auchityavati kriya. Sujanasya iva kavyasya sagunatvam suvrittatvam sadhuta cha yadi kriya auchityavati tada virajate. So only when the kriya is auchityavati, auchitya yuktam kriyapadam eva, yada yadi kriyapadam auchitya yuktam bhavati tada eva kavyasya sa gunatvam. Guna is madhurya, ojas ojas prasada, these are the three gunas, and a kavyam can have all these three guna only if the kriya is auchityam. If the verb is not proper, if some other verb is used, then there is no point in having a lot of madhurya gunam or prasada gunam, whatever guna that it may be. Vasanta tilakadi suvrittatvam, appropriate meter, also it gives an importance to the meter and the guna. All of these shine forth only if the kriya padam is also auchityuktam. So next is sadhuta, means without any dosha. It can be without dosham or in all respect. Paripurna lakshana sadhuta cha virajate tadayeva virajate yadi kriya auchityavati. The vritti he gives is kavyasya madhuryadi gunavatta vasanta tilakadi suvrittata paripurna lakshana sadhuta cha virajate yadi auchityayuktam kriyapadam bhavati. What is the comparison he gives? Sujanasya eva iti tatulyatvam sparshtartham eva. It is not any specific, for any specificity that he gives that. There is sujanasya eva yada sujanasya yatha sujanasya suvrittatvam sugunatvam cha kriya yada bhavati. So what he gives as an explanation by saying a person's actions, if only the actions are appropriate, if then only will his guna qualities or his sadhutvam, his goodness of character, suvrittatvam, all the different character, I can't differentiate between guna and vritta, acharanam maybe, that everything will be reflected only if his kriya is appropriate. In the same manner, just like a good person, a kavyam also, with all these gunas will be reflected only if the auchitya kriya is present. The example he gives is the first one. Yata mama niti latayam, if prakyata javaha sada sthiti vidau saptabdhi sandhyarchane dordarpena ninaya dundavi vapuhu yaha kala kankalatam if patalam asringmayam pravidadhe nishpishya mayavinam సుగ్రీవ అగ్ర విభూతి లుంఠన పటుహు వాలి సఖిన్ స్మర్యతే. దిస్ శుక సారణ, శుక ఇస్ అ బర్డ్, టూ బర్డ్స్ ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ అ కాన్వర్సేషన్ అండ్ ట్రయింగ్ టు టెల్ రావణ సంథింగ్ అబౌట్ యు నో హౌ హిస్ ఎనిమీ ఇస్ అండ్ దెర్ ఇస్ అబౌట్ ద ఫ్యూటిలిటీ ఆఫ్ హిస్ అటెంప్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ దుష్కర్మత్వం. సో వైల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయినింగ్, you know, he's not directly saying Rama killed Vali and that Vali had subjugated you, he had subdued you, don't you remember that? Not in such plain terms, but don't you remember is also the kriya padam that gives us the force of meaning, you know? Don't you remember Vali means Rama killed that Vali, don't you remember it? That is what he is trying to make Ravana remember a lot of incidents only in the life of Vali to point out that Rama had defeated such a great personality and you are trying to, you know, go against such a great personality. Don't you remember the actions of Vali? So that smaryate kim, that smarana kriyayaha, that forcefulness and that auchityam that he uses here is very important, and that is why we are able to understand the, we are able to appreciate the rest of the shlokam also. So what are all the qualities that these two are highlighting to Ravana? This is sapta abdhi sandhya archane sthiti vidau yaha sada prakhyata javaha. You must remember that Vali, whose speed, prakhyata javaha, is famous for his speed, well known for his speed, how saptabdi sandhya archane, by performing sandhya archana, sandhya vandana, in all the seven oceans, that is how he has sthiti vidau, in that practice. Prayoge sapta abdi saptarnava sandhyavandane prayoge yasya javaha prakhyata yaha prakhyata javaha tadrishaha valihi kim na smaryate, kim smaryate, do you even remember that vali? So he went to all seven oceans and with such a speed and did sandhyavandanam. Just for every sandhyavandanam he will do that. Next one is yaha doho darpena dundubi vapuhu, dundubi vapuhu mahisharupa vapuhu, dundubihi nishpishya, kala kankalatam ninaya, kala kankalatam, kankala is actually skeleton or panchatvam, mrityu. So kalena mrityu rupam yaha neetaha. Yena neetaha. So this yaha vapu bali, who had brought Dundubi's vapu body to the state of mrityu by kala, he used kala, or if kala, yama used him, yama used vali kill Dundubi with his arm strength, doho darpena. He actually took the Mahisha with his leg and sent the through him, I think. So his arm strength was used there. Doho darpena dundubi vapuhu kala kankalatam ninaya he amarayat. Simple words. Next is yaha patalam mayavinam nishpishya. This further. He also nishpishya, he crushed Mayavi, another asura, patalam asrangmayam akarot. Asrangmayam shonitam, raktamayam akarot. He made this patala full of blood after crushing Mayavi. Sugriva agriya vibhuti lumthana patuhu. He is also very famous for lumthana, for plundering the sampath of Sugriva. Sugrivasya agriya vibhuti. Agriya vibhuti, the foremost of wealth that a king appreciates or a king protects are his kingdom. The next is his family. So you plundered both. You took over both Sugriva's kingdom and his family. So Sugriva agriya vibhuti lumthana patuhu utvam lumthana patuhu saha vali kim smaryate. Do you even remember him? The force of that word, the propriety of that word is such that the moment you say smaryate, it becomes a vyanjaka there. It gives rise to a beautiful meaning where he says, see, don't you remember means, don't you remember the way you were humiliated by Vali? You were put in one, like, you know, as you say, jolnapai, a small bag. You were tied in like a bag, kept under his arm, and he took you to all the seven samudras with such a great speed, and he did sandhyavandanam. Don't you remember that? You were humiliated by Vali in such a manner, and that Vali was defeated by Rama, was killed by Rama. Think about the consequences. Remember that. That is the force of that word smaryate. Atra saptabdhi sandhya archana prakhyata javaha. We understand the meaning of that because we've already looked at the shlokam. He's just giving a another way. Mahisha rupa dundubi danava unmathi destroyer. Mayavi danava nishpesha udbhuta shonita purita patala talaha. So that blood was just filled in patala. Saha vali kim smaryate iti kriyapadena with that kriyapadam shuka saranabhyam ravanasya durnaya abhiniveshinaha ravanasya. So Ravana is abhiniveshi, he is involved in durnaya, in bad politics, in bad decisions actually. So Ravanasya durnaya abhiniveshinaha tat viramaya durnayat tam rodhum. So in order to stop him from going into the bad path, hita upadeshena, by trying to give him a hitam upadesha, bhavana, the shuka sarana is trying to tell Ravana, that is the vingyartham here. So vasana kona niyamita, vasana is his cloth, in his cloth, in one corner you were niyamitam, you were tied up, tanuho asihi kakshayam nikshiptaha, you were kept under your, under his armpit, iti uchita yukti yuktam uktam bhavati. Very appropriate way to remind Ravana that you were in such a bad state before, you were put in such a bad state before by Vali. Why are you getting into this? Next is Anauchityam Sri Pravarasenasya Swargam Aparajitam Kaustubha Lakshmibhyam Virahitam Madhumatanasya Uraha Smarami Amritamathana Purataha Api Abalachandram Jata Pragbharam. The same Smarami he uses to, even though that Smarami word is being used here, that Kriyapadam is being used here, it does not evoke the vivakshitartham that we need. Amrita mathana purataha api, this is the ukti of Jambavan. Jambavan is one of the oldest person alive during Ramayana. He was present even during Nrisimha avatara. He has seen three avatars, right? Vamana or something like that. He's seen a lot of avataras. So he goes, he is there until Krishna avatara. So Swargam is seen, Swargam aparajitam. Aparijatam. I keep looking at it as. Aparijatam. Parijata vrikshaha yadana asit tada. Swarge aham, or I have seen Swarga then at that point of time when Parijata was not there. Parijata Vrikshaha, that came from the Kalpaka Vriksham, or the Parijata Vriksham came from Samudra Mathanam. So he has existed even before the Samudra Mathanam. Amrita Mathanam Purataha, even before Amrita Mathanam. Swargam aparijatam aham smarami. I remember Swarga when it was without Parijata Vriksha. I remember Madhu Mathanasya Uraha, the chest of Madhu Mathana, the enemy of Madhu Asura, which is Vishnu. I remember the chest of Vishnu without the Kaustubha and the Lakshmi. Abalachandram Harajata Pragbharam. I have seen Shiva's Jata even without the Chandran. Chandran came from the Samudra Mathana. I have seen Shiva's Jata Pragbharam, the front of his Jata, without Balachandra. Smarami. This does not give rise to any utkarshatvam that is there in Jambavan. Maybe this is an ukti during the Setu Bandhanam, and before they go to fight with Ravana. So at that point of time, it could be an ukti by Jambavan to say that, you know, he's been there for a long time and he knows everything, and Paurusha Utkarsham is the vivakshitam there. But what we understand is from this only that he is very exhausted from old age. That is what is revealed from that smarami. I remember. So atra jambavata abhideyamane, when he says swargam aparijatam aparajitam, I keep writing that, no? Aparijatam kaustubha lakshmibhyam virahitam smarami amritamatana purataha Api Abalachandram. It's okay. So अबालचंद्रम हर जटा प्रागभारम इति प्रगुण गुण आख्यान प्रसंगे ही इज ट्राइंग टू गिव अ लॉट ऑफ क्वालिटीज हियर विद दैट क्रियापदम दैट वन क्रियापदम अटैचेस टू द डिफरेंट क्वालिटीज स्वर्गम अपारिजातम स्मरामि कौस्तुभ लक्ष्मीभ्यां विरहितं विष्णुः उरः स्मरामि इति गुण प्रख्यान समये क्रियापदेन वाट् इस् बीङ्ग् रिवील्ड् हियर् किं प्रतिपादितम् अत्र जरा जर्जर शरीरत्वमेव प्रतिपादितं न तु पौरुषम् अत्र ऐ हेव् अचीव्ड् सो मेनि थिङ्ग्स् इस् नाट् बीङ्ग् डिस्क्रैब्ड् हियर् इट्स् मोर् ऐ एम् सो एक्सास्टेड् ऐ हेव् सीन् सो मेनि थिङ्ग्स् इन् मै लैफ् दट् इस् वाट् इस् बी सो नोबडी विल् वाण्ट् टु आस्क् हिम् ओके फैट् फार् मी You won't even feel like calling him for the war. So, Paurusha, Utkarsha, Vishesha, Atishayaha, Kaschitu, Uchitaha, Samsuchitaha, Na. Natu Samsuchitaha. So, that is the Kriyapada Anauchityam here. We are not able to understand the Paurushatvam or the Parakramatvam of Jambavan in this. Next is Karakam. So, Kriya is over. Now, Kriya Anvahi Karakam, there are different karakas and he gives an example uchi auchityam and anauchityam for each karaka starting from karta karma karana etc sanvayam shobhate vakyam uchitaireva karakaihi kula aabharanam aishwaryam audarya charitairiva very similar to that sujanasya iva he says here also only with uchita karaka will a vakya have an understanding sa anvayam We can understand the anvaya of a vakyam only with uchita karakam. If the karaka is not placed properly or used properly, we have seen several doshas like avimrishta videyamsha dosha or even now that, what is that, anabhida vachyam, vibhakti nyunam, so many other things, so many doshas can be highlighted if the karaka is not uchita. So uchitaihi karakaihi sad anvayavat vakyam. Anvaya has two meanings, one is kula, The other is artha pratiti. So, sadartha pratiti yuktam vakyam uchitaihi karakaihi eva virajate yatha sadvamsha vibhushitam aishwaryam satcharitaihi audaryadi guna vishishta charitraihi eva vamsha vibhushitam aishwaryam sampat virajate. Without qualities, any amount of wealth will never shine forth. First, he takes up Kartrupada Vachyam. This is a very nice shlokam from Kadambari. It is there in Brihat Kadambari. We all believe that Kadambari is a Gadhyam, but there are a couple of shlokas, one or two maybe, very few, and mostly it will be in Arya or Upajati. And then some other Vaktra, Indra, something else. Pathyam, Pathyavaktra, all these Arya meter will be used. Matra Vrittam will be used for the verses that are there in Gadhyam. So, Kartrupada Auchityam Yata Bhattabanasya Stana Yugam Ashrusnatam Samipataravarti Hridaya Shokagnehe Charati Vimuktaharam Vratameva Bhavataha Ripustrinam. The story starts with Shudraka. A Kanyaka comes with the Shuka, a parrot, and sees Shudraka, she gives the parrot to the king and she says the parrot can talk and its name is Vaishampayana. And that Vaishampayana, the moment he looks at the king, he raises one of his legs and he recites the shloka as a namaskara. He says, Bhavataha ripustrinam stanayugam vratam iva charati. It's as if your enemy's ladies, strinam, ripustrinam, stanam, stanayugam, the breasts, their bosoms are roaming around charati without, like a vratam, as if they have undertaken a fast. What are the things? It is ashrusnatam. It is drenched in tears. Hridaya shokagnehe samipavataravarti. Hridaye shokaha vartate, shokagnihi vartate. Tat samipavartitvat stanayugam sho agni samipamiva vartate. So during a vratam, what are all the things you do? You do snanam. You sit in front of the fire and perform a yaga. You also do not have any food, which is a fasting. So these are all the some of the qualities of a vratam. And it's as if the stanayugam of the ripustri are performing a vratam. So ashru, what is the snanam that they do? Ashru. They're drenched in tears. They have taken a bath in tears. You have to sit in front of an agni and do a homam. So here, samipatara varti, hridaya shokagnehe samipatara varti. It's very close to the heart, which is filled with grief. You have won over all your enemies. So they are the enemy, the wives of all the enemies are filled with grief in their mind and they are constantly crying. They are also not eating anything. Vimukta aharam. They don't eat anything. And they also do not wear any jewelry. That is for the ripustri. Vimukta haram. Mukta haram. Pearl necklace. Vigatam mukta haram. Yesha. So the yesya. Stanayugasya. Okay. So stanayugam vimukta. Vi muktaharam, muktaharena vina vartate stanayugam. Tasmat vratam acharati iva vartate. It's as if it's performing a penance here. So he's actually trying to say that the enemy's ladies are all struck in grief and they are crying. Instead of saying they are crying, he's using the kartruvachyam here is stanayugam. So atra shatru striyaha vratam charanti iti vaktavye iti vaktavya sthani. What does he use? Sthana yugam, bhashpa salila snatam, shokagni samipavarti, vimukta bhojanam, vimukta muktaharam cha sadvratam charati iti ukte. The meaning is clear. Iti ukte, by saying it in this manner, kartrupadam, sthana yugam iti kartrupadam atra, auchityam upachitam janayati. It increases that propriety because of the use of that karta vachakam stanayugam instead of ripustriya. Okay. So that vimukta haram also has both two meanings here. Right? Slesha also is used here. Slesha and utpreksha is used here. So mainly by using sthanayugam instead of ripustri, he shows the appropriateness of the kartrupadam. The next one is anauchityam. Very similar idea. So yatha parimalasya, aharam na karoti na ambu pibati, strainam na samsevate, sheteyat sikatasu mukta vishayaha chandatapam sevate, tvat padabja rachav prasada kanika lobhatu, lobha unmukaha tanmarau, Manye Malavasimha Gurjarapatihi Tivram Tapaha Tapyate. Very similar, Gurjarapatihi, the Gujarat king, Tivram Tapaha Tapyate. He is performing an intense tapas. Iti Manye, I think he is doing that. So everything else is an adjective for Gurjarapati here. Hey Malavasimha, Marau Marubhumau. Sa Gurjarapatihi katham aharam na karoti, he is not eating, ambu na pibati, he is not drinking, strainam na samsevate, he is not enjoying with the stri samuha, sikatasu shete, he is sleeping in the sikatasu, manal pradesham, sandy deserts, mukta vishayaha chanda atapam sevate. So he is also mukta vishayaha, without any attachment towards the objects of the world. Chanda atapam sevate, he is enjoying the fierce sunlight or the heat. Iti yatu, all of these, I think, why is he performing all of these actions? The reason I think is that tvat padabja rajav prasada kanika lobha unmukaha gurjarapatihi tivram tapaha tapyate. I think he is performing an intense penance in order to be being unmukaha, eager to attain lobha. He's got the greed to attain a kanika, a small tvat pada rajav prasadam bhavedva nava iti unmukaha astisaha. So he is always looking at you for getting a small appreciation from you or a prasadam, an anugraham from you, which is a pada dhuli. He is looking for your pada dhuli as a prasada. He is looking greedily in front of you. Now here, by mentioning what he is doing, it is only a swabhavokti where he is not taking aharam or ambu na bibati, strainam na samsevati. He has been pushed to the desert. He's been banished from the kingdom. There is no chamatkaram here as such. Whereas the earlier shloka is expressed in a more, because of the vyangyam or what, it's a vachim only. It's a beautiful gunibhuta vyangya shloka, that one is. This is a very plain shloka. Nothing beautiful about it. Atra gurjarapatihi vidrutaha. Vidrutaha is very upset or... No, Vidrutaha is, he's been banished, yeah? Vidrutaha na palayitaha, correct. Palayitaha saha, marugahanam pravishtaha, marubhumim pravishtaha saha, parityakta aharadi samasta vishayaha, aharam, ambu, strainam, iti sarva vishayaha parityaktaha tena, gurjarapatina, chanda atapa upasevi saha, tapaha charati, iti yati uttam, तत् कर्तृपदस्य विशेष अभिप्राय उचितं न किञ्चित् उपलक्ष्यते. देयर इज नथिंग वेरी यूनिक अबाउट द मैनर इन विच ही हैज यूज्ड द गुर्जरपति. द फैक्ट दैट ही हैज बीन बैनिश्ड इज अ फैक्ट. देयर देयर इज नथिंग स्पेशल टू इट. सो न किञ्चित् उपलक्ष्यते. शत्रुत्रास तरलतया मरुकांतार अंतरा वसन्नः सकल विषय सुख उप सुख भोग परिभ्रष्ट किम अन्यत् कुरुताम्. व्हाट एल्स कैन ही डू. सो ही इज बीन शत्रु त्रास तरलतया. ही इज वेरी इज फिजिटिंग यू नो रेस्टलेस. रेस्टलेस बिकॉज योर एनिमी हैज डिफीटेड यू. सो शत्रु त्रास ही इज अफ्रेड ऑफ द एनिमी. दैट इज ही इज अफ्रेड ऑफ दिस मालव सिंह. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ही इज तरलम. ही इज वेरी रेस्टलेस बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. Maru Kantara Antara, Maru and Kantaram, the desert and in forest, he is roaming around in those places. Vasan Naha Sakala Vishaya Sukha Boga Paribrashtaha. One minute. I have not come across that word, and the meaning also he gives is in the Vyakhyanam is very different. Vasanaha makes more sense to me. Vasanaha means vasana shilaha yasya saha. So marukantara antara vasana shilaha is the meaning that he wants to convey there. So one who is very capable, or one who is constantly living in the desert and in the forest. సకల విషయ సుఖ భోగ పరిభ్రష్ట కిమన్యత్ కురుతాం. వాట్ ఎల్స్ కెన్ యూ డూ? యూ కెన్ ఓన్లీ డూ తపస్ దేర్. దేర్ ఇస్ నో అదర్ గో ఫర్ సచ్ అ పర్సన్ హూ ఇస్ లివింగ్ ఆల్రెడీ ఇన్ ద ఫారెస్ట్ అండ్ డెసర్ట్. కిమన్యత్ కురుతాం. వెర్ ఇస్ ద స్తన యుగ యుగవత్ కర్తృపదస్య చమత్కార ఉచితం నకించిత్ అభిహితం. దేర్ ఇస్ నో బ్యూటీ ఆర్ సర్ప్రైజింగ్ ఎలిమెంట్ హియర్ విచ్ అరెస్ట్స్ అవర్ అటెన్షన్ టు దిస్ శ్లోక. Nothing. You'll keep going back to that Stana Yugam. You'll keep thinking how he was able to bring about that Vrata Acharanam and Stana Yugam in a beautiful manner. You'll keep thinking of that. No, instead of using Ripustri. Next one is Karmapadam. Karmapada Auchityam Yatha Mama Lavanyavatyam Sada Saktam Shaityam. One minute. I have to go now. Something just came up.